of bras and breast cancer. So I'm getting a lot of questions here that how wearing different kind of bras lead to breast cancer, and also like wearing it at night can lead to breast cancer, or specific colors of bra can lead to breast cancer. Can you please address this question?
Dr. Nancy will address.
She's far more knowledgeable about that than me. I just want to say, I don't know which books are mentioning all these things, because of the shelves of books which we read in medicine, we don't read any of this stuff. So there is absolutely no relation with the type of undergarment you wear, the color of undergarment, whether you're wearing it at night, whether you're wearing a sports bra, or whether you're wearing a underwired bra or whatever. There's absolutely no relation with that. Otherwise, probably we would have been having activism on banning those bras.
But I have a feeling that if you are wearing an underwired bra, I used to have a very heavy breast and a very firm one. So if you are wearing an underwired bra, make sure that the wire is not poking into your breast. At least this is my two pence, which may be right or which may not be right, may be proven scientifically or may not be proven scientifically, but my two pence definitely.
Okay. Thank you.